So lower body isolation exercise for your legs, predominantly the quadriceps. You need a firm body position, and then you're going to push through the legs, mostly the heels, middle to lower part of the foot, and breathe out as always, coming forward.